In today's class, we are going to see about journalism, the definition of journalism, the types of journalist, the definition of news and its types. And if you take the history of journalism, people say that the introduction of journal traces back to the period of Mahabharata. In India, it was launched in 1780 by James Agassiz. It is another title called Calcutta Advertiser. And these are some of the journals that was published after this Calcutta Advertiser. And Mahatma Gandhi is the first to use this as a weapon to spread the unique ideology and thoughts to create awareness among the citizens of India, particularly the youngsters. He used these journals as a platform to inspire many, particularly youngsters. So these are all some of the samples of Mahatma Gandhi's Young India and Harijan. You can see the layout and how the journal was before you were all born. And later on, now we have the latest edition of Hindu, the Times, Indian Express. You can have a look at that. And so what is journalism? Journalism is collecting the information, researching the facts, finding the sources, and then telling it as a story. And also it is mandatory to seek whether it is true or not. So based on this, we can frame a definition for journalism: the art of collection and dissemination of information which would interest the audience. There are two types of journalism. One is tabloid and LO. So this is a tabloid. This is an example for LO. And who is a journalist? A journalist is a person who contributes to the newspaper about the news he has gathered. So the types of journalists we have: stringers, freelancy, working journalists. Stringers are also called as freelancing, not working in the newspaper, but providing news to the organization is called as stringers. And another one is working journalist, who works as a journalist in the newspaper organization. So these are the types of journalist. And what is a news? When a dog bites man is not a news. When man bites dog, it's a news. And when dog bites film star, it is a big news. So let's see what is a news. A news is a report of current event, account of an event, information of recent event and happenings. What makes news? It answers the 5 WH questions like what happened, when happened, where happened, why happened, who happened involved in that and how it happened. So these forms the basis for news. So you have to understand the difference between news and information. Information is like that is given what is being done, but news is something different. We are getting the first-hand knowledge of the action. So news has some values also. What is that? Timeliness. Yesterday newspaper is today's waste paper. So timeliness is very important. It should have some impact. And it should provide correct news to the readers. It should not involve so much controversy topics. It should provide the prominent news to the people. And it should have emotion and educational values also. So these values comprises as news values. So there are two types of news. One is hard news and soft news. Hard news is infotainment. Information plus entertainment to the audience, particularly if anything newly introduced in education field, that is called as infotainment. Soft news is definitely for entertaining you, what the celebrity is doing, what the film star is doing right now, what baby she delivers, all this comes under as entertainment. So these are some of these samples of to tell you about the news. So this is infotainment and this is entertainment.